Mo, I am simply saying that it was on the counter this morning and that you just must have moved it.
Honey, you've misplaced it, that's
okay,
all.
Okay, so you're accusing me of losing my wedding ring. Got it.
No, see now, I feel like that sounds kind of argumentative.
Mo, I'm not gonna have an argument about whether we're having a goddamn argument or not, right?
Oh, that's the only kind of argument I know how to have. It's the only kind I do have, so I'm practiced at it. Hey!
Hey, I am so sorry to intrude again.
No, what?
God, hey, you guys must hate me.
Don't be silly, no. God, no, we were just cleaning up and, chilling.
God, yeah, I love doing the washing up. It's like, so therapeutic.
Yeah, it's like,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Yeah, what can we do for you?
Okay, I bought an external hard drive for my computer to back up my files and disaster, nearly lost everything. And I was wondering if, as you're the self-professed computer geek, if maybe you could help me?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
No problem. I'm sure I can.
Thank you, you're amazing.
All right, okay, see you soon.
You're so transparent, Mo.
Huh?
You get all Hugh Granty whenever she's around.
What?
So
no, I
gross.
Do not. Come on.
Washing up is very...
Give me a headache.
Honey, I think you're giving you a headache. That girl is not even pretty. I mean it, she's got skinny, weird alien knees. You've seen her? They're like potatoes.
Oh.
I like your knees.
Oh.
I like your knees.
Don't
know. Come on. I like your knees. Let me see your knees.
What does that limey ferret want now?
Dad kicked me out.